Why power level provisioning? Many players have to invest one third of their playing time in inventory and bank management. Having full bags all the time is no fun. Now leveling provisioning is easy and fast, and you can do this at any player level. When you're done with it, you could stop looting ingredients for the time being and just ignore crates, barrels and sacks. This way you avoid the problem completely that those ingredients clutter your inventory up. You will be able to just carry some food or drink, which takes up to 100. Or you decide to still pick up what comes along while questing, but your high provisioning level allows you to clear your bag, coming across any cooking fire, and use almost all ingredients you have collected without having to bank too much. Ingredients have little to no sale value, but with provisioning, made food and drink can be sold to the merchant. Now, how to power level provisioning to 50? First you will need an empty bag, and depending how you want to do it, 2 to 4 skill points left. In every zone there's one major town. In that town, look for the area where the most barrels, crates and sacks are, which is usually the warehouse and docks area, and search them all. Pay other houses like the bank, tavern and some NPC homes a visit, and search those drawers, backpacks and cabinets, especially if you need recipes and don't want to buy them in a guild store. Having no luck in finding enough ingredients and recipes, you can try log in with another character and test his luck. Remember, you can access ingredients stored in your bank at a cooking fire. If you still have too few of one ingredients for a recipe, there are certain crochets which, unlike cooking chefs and brewers found in taverns, sell ingredients. Skill points you have to invest in two things when you level provisioning: recipe improvement to allow higher level recipes, and recipe quality if you want to use blue and purple recipes. Skill points in the chef and the brewer passives are optional. With them you will create up to 3 extra servings for each food or drink you make. Now, keep in mind that ingredients and recipes for each level bracket and provisioning can be found in corresponding zones. Use travel to player in contacts or guild member list if you don't have a wayshrine there. The last faction zone is optional and not needed to level provisioning to level 50. Beware that recipes of the same type and level bracket share specific ingredients. You will almost always want to create the higher level food or drink as it gives more XP. Have fun!